Smile, hello. I am Acharya Ballipalli Shishikant Sharma, International Sujak Association Authorized Lecturer, Yoga Teacher and Founder of Sri Hanuman Diksha Peetham. Now I am going to tell how to control shoulder pain and frozen shoulder pain through Sujok Therapy. According to Sujok Therapy, this is our hand and this is our neck. Now, who are suffering with shoulder pain, this is the area. When this finger is connecting, this area is shoulder joint area. You need to press here, you get more painful point here. Who are suffering with left hand, left shoulder, they need to take left hand. Who are suffering right shoulder, they need to take right hand. Now I am going to tell how to put seeds and how to find the point. Press here. This area you get more painful point. When you get more painful point, mark on that area. Okay, after marking, you take one plaster and you take one seed. Put seed on that area and press every 1 hour, 2 to 3 seconds, that is enough. Put this seed 12 hours and after pressing this, you get pain relief within 50 to 80% in shoulder pain. Okay, this is for left shoulder pain. Now I am going to tell same for right. For right shoulder pain, frozen shoulder or any shoulder pain, you need to take this and press here, you get more painful point, and that area you need to take one sketch and mark on that area. Now same, take one plaster and put it on that point. Press this every 1 hour, put for 12 hours. This is for shoulder pain. Who are suffering with frozen shoulder? This point for left side frozen shoulder and this point for right frozen shoulder. Okay, please share this video. Who are suffering with frozen shoulder problem? Thank you.